Hi and welcome to 12 for Fit. We've got six exercises coming up today for you and a bonus. We'll do each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off, and we'll do two rounds of those for a total of 12 minutes. First exercise of the day will be a squat, jump, and punch. So squat, jump, punch, squat, jump, punch. Next will be a lunge to the side, lunge diagonal, and lunge to the back. Same leg, and then we'll switch to the opposite leg for the next round. Next exercise will be tricep kickbacks. So, some weights, tricep kickbacks. Next exercise will be taking a weight, leg out, weight to the front. It takes a little bit of balance, so don't laugh too hard if I fall down a couple times. Next exercise. Down on your knees. So it's a press out, lean back, press out, lean back, and so on. And finally, we'll do uppercut, uppercut, axe kick. So uppercut, uppercut, axe kick. So with an axe kick, you're trying to bring your leg way up in the air and down. I've got limited flexibility, so I can only go so far, but again, uppercut, uppercut, and then axe kick. All right, we'll get our timer going here. Starting with the squat, jump, and punch. Lunge to the side, lunge to the diagonal, lunge to the back. Tricep kickbacks. I'll probably start higher with weight and then switch to lower weight. Leg out, weight out, and balance. All All right, kneeling weight press. So come back, press forward. Uppercut axe kick. Okay, back to the top again, squat, jump, and punch. Okay, lunge to the side, lunge diagonal, lunge back, opposite leg this time. Tricep kickbacks. leg out, weight out, opposite leg this time. Kneel and press. Uppercut, uppercut, axe kick, opposite leg this time. Okay, that's 12 minutes. I do have a bonus coming up if you have time. Exercise will be soccer balls. So down to the ground. Pretend you're going over the top of the soccer ball back and forth. We'll try and do 30 of these. Back up. We're going to do overhand narrow grip curl. So we'll do 30 of these. Alright, that's 12 minutes of a workout with a bonus in there. Let me know what you think. Thanks again for joining me, wherever you are in this world. Hope you have a great rest of your